Alright. Can we just bugger off? Because we're not trapped, right? Can we just go like... No. game. For those unaware, there's... If you're going on for Act 4 in the normal one, there's... where you have one on your left and one on your right, and it tells, hey, you can't use the smoke bomb because you're surrounded. We're not surrounded here, still can't use it. Not too happy about that one, actually. Really hope we know it. Say something there. That's good to have in there, I guess. One of them down. So far, so good, I would imagine. End of your turn. It's a bit late for that. So let's not play it then. Can we see how long we're still gonna be in defensive mode? Yeah, three thorns, yada yada. Hold shift. We will exit defensive mode at the end of this combat round. Alright, so next. Can we go back into it? That would have been nice if we could have done that. Apply one weak brace to place a sentry blast plus into stasis. What does this apply one weak brace to? Okay. Seems we're doing a good job of staying in our fun mode. Oh, so this is just switching between... Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. Kind of want to get the... your mind thing? Yeah, no. Remove all debuffs. Ooh. We have a few of those. I think. We had one. Okay, we can immediately go back into defensive mode and keep all that block. For at least another turn. Just look at this. You need any more buffs? I think we're running a little out of luck though. We can kill here. Deleted. Blood vial. That's something. What do we have coming up? A campfire. We can get a maybe use more useful potion. Okay, do we smith? We're missing out on 16 HP. Is there anything really good in here? That stays random. That's unfortunate. I think we're gonna be an idiot and take the extra 16 HP. Four thorns, and five block. So yeah, we'll take that. None of these seem worth to upgrade, so. The misery. So this isn't lost, because I think we drew it. I think that's how that works. Okay, let's bring this in here to make this better. 3? Oh, that's because of yeah, because even the shift is costing money now, so he did something. Bang. Something bad. Put some stuff into there. So it just goes to the discard pile then, okay. Melee card changes the cost between this turn. Sure. Is that all the cursed card dudes? Gaining strength, I think I am. Ugh, it's just curse card after curse card after curse card. Jesus. And the thorns aren't doing me any favors either. Sure, if I'm making any progress here. Suddenly everything costs... Oh yeah, it's the... Oh, now it stays at 3? what the hell? Oh, now it gains even more thorns, even more cursed cards. Yeah, sure. There's nothing. Any way for me to get something in the stasis? Yeah, this. Let's put that in the stasis. I guess use well. No, no, just the one. Okay, that one. That means this comes free. Three temporary thorns. Sure. And another one of these. Ugh, what a fight. Damage. So, let's see if we can block. Nope, because that did that. Okay, cool. Oh, buddy. Oh. This is not the time nor the place to put fudge it up. I'm dead now, aren't I? Or is... No, he's dead! I win! Holy crud! I never win at this game. At least not Act 4. Cool! So what happens now? Got ourselves a dead whale. The spire stands. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. At least I can end this series on a victory. Or with having had at least one victory. I'm not gonna end it here, but it's nice to have like one full win. Guardian alternative. Oh, oh come on, couldn't give me just eight damage places into stasis, lasts four turns, deal eight damage to a random enemy. Cool. Gain two strength, gain one strength volatile. And we get a new character, a... That's the Hexaghost thing, right? Alrighty then. That is gonna do it for this episode, though. Thanks for watching, hope you're still in the series, and I'll be seeing you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.